going back to Skarzysko, we, as much as we sat, we didn't have food, we organized a little theater. I wasn't in it, I was too young. And the poem, if you want to listen, I'll tell you. I'll try to sing it, that's the song. In eingedachten stillen Wald, nicht weit von Stort, steht sich dort a Lagerung, a rim gezäumt mit Rot. Menschen sind dort und du, für Chai ist so gechaich, der Lager weiß kein Unterschied vom Urmreich. In Lager, in Skarzysko, ich sage bitte, in Lager in Skarzysko, ach Gott, in Jugite, wenn ich der Mann sich noch von dir zittert, mein Fies und Hand, alle Weiber dich Skarzysko nicht gewähnt erkennt. And it goes on. And this was, and then we sang another song, Abimenseitzich. Abimenseitzich is Unterheit. You know, we tried to entertain. They didn't touch us, the Germans, because they didn't come in Sundays to camp. We had a few guys standing outside. If anything happens, everything back to normal. They put a white sheet. And we prepared a little bit goodies. I organized, I got some carrots. Put them in my pants with a string. If they catch me, they kill me. Everybody bought this, and we made some, we cooked something on a couple of stones, and a piece of wood, you know, a branch or this, piece of paper, and we made sort of make-believe that we are celebrating, some celebration. And that's what we sang that song, and then there was one Warsaw guy, he died on typhoid, he was shot. And he said, he sang beautiful Jewish songs. In the morning, and the SS would come in, and they tell him, don't sing, otherwise we'll kill you. He still trusts them. He sang all the time. He wasn't afraid. Very good-looking man.